Appreciate it.
Thank you.
In the past decade, Africa's exports to the United States have quadrupled from 1 to 4 billion, and that does not count oil. And we have seen large increases in the export of clothing and crafts from Tanzania, cut flowers from Kenya, high-end leather goods from Ethiopia. The growth in trade over the past decade is an accomplishment worth celebrating. Some observers are now even referring to Africa as the home of emerging markets. And that means that the economies participating in AGOA are poised to benefit even more. Yet we can't ignore the signs that not all countries have yet made the most of AGOA. African countries still export only a handful of the 6,500 products that are eligible for duty-free shipping.